Thank you for together us this morning. Father, we glorify you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, as we go into prayer, Lord, Lord, we thank you for glory you have given us to the world, that before we open our mouth, we feel it. Father, Lord, answer us speedily this morning in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Father, for life.
Amen.
We appreciate you that.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Let's begin to appreciate this God. Let's begin to thank you. This is the last letter I'm going to pray to you. Let's thank you for the children, for the adults. Let's thank you for our jobs. Let's thank you for our businesses. Let's thank you for our careers. Let's thank you for keeping us alive and well and our loved ones. Let's appreciate him. Let's appreciate him. Let's appreciate him for his faithfulness all the time. Let's say thank you to him. Let's say thank you to him. For in Jesus' name we appreciate you.
Amen.
You're going to tell God, I'm going to tell God this morning. Lord, establish me in your vineyard.
Amen.
Give me the grace not to look back.
Amen.
In whatever circumstances, challenges in my life, give me the grace, O Lord, not to look back. Shall we pray?
Amen.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus,
Lord,
glory, O Lord.
The grace,
Father,
to focus.
I pray this morning, O Lord,
the grace,
that Lord, keep
the commitment.
Give me the man grace levels. Not to lose focus, O Lord. Give me the grace to continue. Give me the grace
yes,
to continue
yes,
to love
yes,
you,
Lord. Lord. Yes, Lord.
Father,
yes,
Lord, establish me in you, O Lord. And not to prevent me to look back. No matter the challenges in my life, not to prevent me to look back. Thank you, Father,
yes,
because you will grant me my heart desire.
Yes,
for in Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen.
Let's go to our blessing because of our time. Bless the Lord, O my soul.
Bless the Lord, O my soul.
And all that is within me.
And all that is within me.
Do not forget his benefits.
Do not forget his benefits.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, God.
For your daily provision and blessing.
For your daily provision and blessing. Bless the Lord, O my soul.
And all that is within me. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you,
God. Thank you for
your blessings.
Thank you for all your benefits in my life. Benefit of food health, benefit of sound mind, benefit of provision and protection going out and coming in. Thank you for all the benefits. Every ability to reach by myself, ability to express by myself. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father, for your very Lord of the benefit.
Amen.
By Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Lord,
Lord,
please wash away all my sins.
Please wash away all my sins.
With the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
So as to live to have access to your mercy.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus,
to obtain grace,
to obtain grace,
that the Lord will
have mercy on us,
forgive us our trespasses. Father, Lord, give us glory, Lord, have mercy on me, O Lord, so that I can have access to
the throne
of mercy. Lord, Jesus, give us glory,
so that the sinner
cannot see your glory. Father, give us glory and pray this morning, O Lord. Lord, have mercy on me, O Lord. Wash away my sin, O Lord, so that I will be able to see your glory, O Lord. I will be able to see your glory, O Lord. Thank you, Father. For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Lord, please help me.
Please help me.
To have your life.
To have your life.
That is the light.
That is the light.
That overpower darkness.
That overpower darkness.
Let us pray. Let us pray that we all have the light of Jesus. That overcome Satan and his cohort. That overcome darkness. Let us pray. Let us pray that Lord give them glory. And God, give me the power, O Lord, to overcome darkness, O Lord. Let me have your life. Let me have your life in me, O Lord. Let me have your life in me, O Lord, so that I am able to overcome darkness all days of my life. For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Father, as you change Jacob, to
Jabok,
to make him what to have for his family,
what to have for his destiny.
Yes, Lord.
Please come and empty me
of everything
that will not make me fulfill your plan and purpose.
Your plans and purpose.
Let us pray that the Lord will empty us.
Anything in me, O Lord,
that will not make me to fulfill your purpose for my life. Father, Lord, empty me of them, O Lord.
Empty me of them, O Lord, so that I'll be able to fulfill my purpose in you, O Lord. The reason why you sent me to this world, Lord, empty me, O Lord. 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 Thank you, Father. For Jesus, mighty name we pray.
Lord,
please give me
the strategy
to run the new year. Kindly go ahead of me and cause every crooked path to be straight. Let us pray that the Lord go ahead of us to the new year. Every blind heart for us in the new year will not miss any. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord Jesus, help me, O Lord. Help me, O Lord. Lord, I know you have plan for me in 2021. Give me the grace to get there. And give me the grace to walk according to your instruction. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord Jesus, help me, O Lord. Give me the strategy to run. You want to do it in 2021 so that your glory will manifest. And people will see your glory in my life. Thank you, Father. For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Father, as we are celebrating the birth of Jesus, please open the heart of the whole world.
Please open the heart of the whole world.
To accept the true joy. And give giving to them in Christ. Thank you, Father. We give you praise, Daddy. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
7. As you located Ezekiel, I met every dryness receive your life.
And may every lightness receive your life.
Do also.
Same to me.
And every dryness around me. Receive life. In Jesus' name. Let us pray that every dryness around us will receive the life of Jesus.
Every dryness around me, let them receive life.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Our eternal hope of faith is the only living God. We thank you, Father, for how far you have been with us.
Thank you, Lord.
And we know that you that started a good thing in our life, you will complete it.
Yes, Lord.
You have made us to sit at the 10th of December. We will sit at the 1st of December.
Amen.
We will enter into 2021 with joy and rejoicing.
Amen.
There shall be no moment of sorrow.
Amen.
You have been our keeper since the beginning of this year. Our health-wise in the whole world has been a challenge. But Lord, you gave us victory to overcome that challenge. Father, at the end of this year, we mark the end of all this trouble in Jesus' name.
Amen.
It shall not go with us to 2021.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, Lord, you that have reduced it, the toxic air